Ryan, so I'll just sort of show you that movement we just did. When we do the normal square balance board, the kind of movement I'm really looking for is for the person to go and to do this purely in the lower triangle. So that just giving you the idea that that's what I was trying to help you feel, was this pushing down with one foot and pulling the other up, rather than your whole body going side to side like so many do. Okay?